1984 has been a tough year. Sales are down, our growth is down.
Sonny,
I brought you in here to grow the basketball business.
People don't know what the hell a Nike is.
What's a Converse?
NBA All-Star shoe.
There's nothing cool about Nike.
You would have to have a pretty compelling pitch.
I can tell them the one thing the other companies can't compete with. Our basketball division is terrible.
I do not love it.
This is where you come up with a brilliant idea that no one else can see. Let's hear it.
I got it.
I found him.
Who's that? Jesus?
Can't afford it.
I'm willing to bet my career on one guy.
My name's Sonny Vaccaro. I'm with Nike.
Do you typically make it a habit of showing up at people's front doors unannounced?
I don't like to take no for an answer.
Oh, man. Here we go.
You ask me what I do here. This is what I do. I find you players, and I feel it this time. Yeah, okay, it's risky. When you were selling sneakers out of the back of your Plymouth, that was risky. Don't change that now.
For a rookie?
Yes.
Who's never set foot on an NBA court.
That's the literal definition of rookie, yeah.
What's the plan? We build a shoe line around just him.
I need the greatest basketball shoe that's ever been made.
Who's the player?
Michael Jordan.
You're motoring.
You show up at the house?
I believe in your son. I believe he's the future. And his story is gonna make us want to fly. But a shoe is just a shoe.
Until my son steps into it.
You got a name for it?
Air Jordan.
I don't know.
Seriously?
Maybe it'll grow on me.